right down to the end, just like the first game, and we were fortunate enough to come out on top.
I saw in this game that you finally featured a great deal of Deuce McAllister in this football game. He pounded it for over 200 yards. Is that the game plan going in versus Eagles?
Well, we felt like one of the advantages of playing on a bye for us, playing at home against a team that's coming off a short week, was, you know, the energy and the energy, you know,